So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Yeehaw! Comme dirait Javier.
Get over here!
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
C'était toute beauté.
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a leg?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Say less.
J'y suis là. Ok.
Nearly there.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
Un petit tour de clé à mi-molette.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble,
ces petits nuages.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
C'était petits nuages, grand corbeau et corps moineau qui pète.
Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river,
c'est parti.
Then cut left inland. So, yes, the Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country, they lost it all. Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly, unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
O'Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkertons?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait. But what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low?
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Ah, j'ai entendu un cormorant. Attendez. Je suis trop content d'être parti de ces montagnes.
There you are, brother. Head in there and follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on.
Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
You weren't wrong, Jose. This place is perfect.
I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck. East of the Grizzlies and out of money. A long way from our dream of virgin land in the West.
I know, my brother, but we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again, head out around them, be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen. I'm going to head into the local town and, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now,
everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough, but we are safe now, and we are far too. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There's a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day, one of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly. Hey,
c'est Blackwater, les méchants. Enfin, ce qu'on va combattre. Nous voilà bien.
We got off the mountain. Rode east into some pretty enough country called the Heartlands. Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. He His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Et on va aller faire un tour à Valentine, je pense. Une ville de saleté de bouseux, quoi. Mais avant tout, on doit manger. Encyclopédie, on s'en fout. Est-ce que je me rase? Je garde la beubard. Tailler tout. La stache mou. Non, pas les pattes d'oie, c'est horrible. Ah, il y a le bouc. Non, c'est pas terrible. Ça, c'est assez stylé. Si on enlève la stache mou, putain, ça fait flipper. Je vais faire ça. Tu vois? Ouais, c'est cool. Ça fait un peu hardcore. Ouais, ça, c'est la photo de ma mère. C'est ma femme. Béatrice Morgan, Spring Rock. Je vais pas lui en donner un chouïa. Attends, je vais manger devant lui. Hop. Ah bah j'en ai plus. Et je jette tout par terre, comme un gros connard. Coup de pied.
Oh, oh.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are gonna love it.
Okay then, let's go.
Let's go to Valentine. Alors, faut que je quitte le camp.
Ladies, play us a song.
Yeehaw!
I've had a girl in Valentine. Likes to drink that fancy wine. Blue and her hat was 2 feet tall. Cracking her pants paid for it all.
Yep.
I've had a girl in Berryville. Can't get her because she won't stay still. She kicks and screams and farts and hollers. Won't take less than $7.
Yep.
It's quicker.
I got a girl in Berryville.
I messed it up.
I got a girl across the lake. I got a girl in Valentine, likes to drink that fancy wine. Bloom in her head is 2 feet tall, crack in her pants pay for it all.
Trop fort la chanson. Ah, il savait vivre à l'époque. Il puait des dessous de bras, mais il savait vivre. Et il trace l'artiste là-haut.
Look at that coat. He's all over the place.
Ouais. Ben, il s'est croûté.
All right, I'll see what's going on.
On va l'aider, on n'est pas des chiens. Bon, je vais garer la carriole ici.
Lumbago, really?
You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Un lasso. Allez, viens. Il est beau. Allez, viens.
Come on now. A gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress him.
Est-ce qu'il va me donner un peu de fric? Putain, j'ai cru que j'avais mis un coup de pied. Bon, bah, ok. Je crois qu'il allait me donner un petit peu de pognon, mais... On est reparti.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Well, lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you didn't.
On arrive à Valentine, la ville du péché, du poirier.
There's always on the right. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes! We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Is there
a problem there?
You're seeing everything now.
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on. I imagine Paris and Valley.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm. Then rats with the plague. Then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Ok. Bon, je vais juste prendre ça. Pas besoin de plus. Merci, monsieur le commerçant.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? Come on.
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
You
thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly. Huh?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been looking too long.
Baston.
Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey,
take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Je mettrais bien un plomb, mais je fous le...
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Can I help you, sir?
Use your strength to help the weak.
Jebediah's still falling.
You looking for a room?
Can't say I'm surprised. Je sais pas si elle est en bas ou à l'étage.
Can I help you, sir?
No.
Join me. I'm a Chelonian. Have you read our book?
No, I was just leaving.
Je suis en train de fouiller ses tiroirs. C'était pas là. J'aurais pu lui piquer son chapeau, là. Oh, c'est pas un chapeau. Ouais, elle doit être à l'étage, la copine.
A bath, perhaps?
La musique angoissante.
No trouble now, please.
Ah non, je vais pas grabuger, je sais pas, c'est pas mon style.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here!
Okay.
What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
C'était rapide.
Fine.
Il m'a mis une patate quand même.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about, just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
Bon, bah...
I will.
After you.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get!
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Yeah. Il est parti où ce con?
Wow,
je suis sorti de manière spéciale.
You have to help me.
Thank you.
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now, please, pull me up. Please.
Je l'ai tué la première fois. Est-ce que si je vais l'aider? On va voir si c'est un incident sur l'histoire.
You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Hmm. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man. Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. Wait. I haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent in this here old mind. Come on. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir. Yeah.
Il est beau ce petit cheval, hein. J'aime bien la couleur. Ah, Ishii. Est-ce que je vais me prendre l'arme? Et non. Tu vas te prendre une branche. Biche.
Hello there.
Il est beau le cheval, mais je crois qu'il est sale. Bon allez, un lance-soute sur la tronche au saloon. Ok. Je vais voir si je peux me couper les cheveux. Non, le coiffeur est pas là. Si, il est au fond. Non, je peux pas me coiffer pour l'instant. Je pense qu'il faut que je fasse la mission.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough as teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it. Hey, 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 there he is.
Watch where you're going. Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy or punch him?
Huh? Oh, and we have our answer.
Uh-oh, says Dante.
Come here, you. Let's just kill these bastards.
Come on, we can handle these fools.
Stop dancing! Oh,
il m'a éclaté.
Come here, you little greaser.
Enough of your nonsense!
You hit like a girl.
What the hell?
Oh, bouffe-moi ça.
Javier could use some help, Morgan. Hey, tough guy.
Il est chaud, hein, le gras.
Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Ah ouais, c'est les mecs de Pinkerton qui sont qui sont méchants. Oh la vache, je me suis fait défoncer la couenne.
Happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some... sad, deluded fools like him. Ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Ça, j'aime bien les missions où on doit les choper. J'ai plus de chapeau. Il faut que je retourne au camp. Je suis dégueulasse et mon cheval aussi.
Evening, partner.
Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Et un problème les...
Consider this a warning. Go on! Get lost!
Well, if that's it, die! Ah!
Whoa!
Ah!
Écoute, je vais prendre ton chapeau en attendant, mon copain. Ok, il s'en fout. Très bien. Qui lui a roulé sur les pieds. Ah, c'est un O'Driscoll. J'ai bien fait de les buter. Ça revient petit à petit, les touches et tout, mais bon, c'est... Excellent! Waouh! C'est un cheval waterproof. Je crois que j'ai pas pris le chemin le plus facile pour retourner. Quoi. Une petite biche qui est en train de se noyer. Je peux pas ramener d'humains morts au camp. Je veux dormir jusqu'au matin, 4h du matin. Je vais arrêter de toute façon, je pense. On recommencera la prochaine fois.